Hello everyone, my name is EquilibriumEST and this is my Witcher 3 gameplay series, episode number 126, and I am playing Blood and Wine DLC. And in the previous episode we discovered who was behind the problems that happened in the two small vineyards here. And now we are helping the vineyard owners out yet again by trying to solve the problems in the third vineyard that they got from someone. So yeah. So I better use my horse.
That's it, Roach.
And again, it's dark outside. Oh well, let's hope we don't meet any huge deadly monsters. Although I think that my riding skill is dangerous enough on its own already. And it's gone. What? Oh yeah. This must do meditation. And I wonder if there's any option to wear a helmet with Geralt. Would be awesome.
My hand shakes so bad, I cannot hold my tools.
And he's to save us from the beast?
I'll finally be able to drink in peace.
A mollycoddle.
And I'll drink to your health.
Ah, green mutagen to blue. Okay.
Scrawny, grey-haired, ill-favored.
Drink! Give me a drink!
And he's to save us from the beast? Why, he's just a mollycoddle. Scrawny grey head in
Flim, bleeding step.
Yeah, you shut it.
Is it over?
Sweat dripping down my thumb.
Idiots. Okay, so next problem area. And we have only three to go. Damn it. That was a wrong hotkey. What the kind of a direction is this? It's random! Totally random! Randomness. Monster nest? Oh crap, it's a centipede. I hate centipedes! Die. You especially gross bastards. Eww, I hate you.
Giant centipede spawning ground. Should destroy it.
Bombs away! Blammo! Come here, son of a bitch. Okay. We have two more sub-quests to help out the vineyards. Hey, horses! Nice horses. God damn it, this place looks so awesome.
Slower.
These guys, I mean CD Projekt Red, guys, you are awesome. And you have done an awesome game. And even more awesomer DLC for this game. It's just awesome. Triple awesome! Or maybe even quadruple awesome. Come here. You son of a monkey. You guys suck! Alright. Over the tent and to my not too sharp horse. Okay, so we have one place left. Roach, why are you not there? What? What is this place?
Some evil's afoot in that cave. It's made its lair there. It's swallowed fill and hole.
Fetch this empty dead. Sweep up here. Box it all.
What's this?
Oh, there, sir. I'd guess those swords on your back aren't there as festoons. Maybe you could help me.
Maybe. Depends.
Well, there's a cave that, to my mind, would be splendid for aging wine. Not over dry, and none too moist.
But?
Well, damn thing's full of noise. The arse-clenching sort. Clinkety, bangety, knockety kind. Sent my clerk in to see, been 2 days, and he's not back. I reckon it's ought to do with the elven ruins. Blah. That about the cave. So, lend us a hand, will you?
Fine. I'll have a look.
Alright, I'll be
there.
A nice fellow.
When you hold me tight, not see that fighting.
The Witcher.
Well, it's hard on the nerves, eh?
Ooh, copper. Damn, this guy hit hard. Elven whetstone? The hell? Esto elemento. I have a feeling there might be a treasure kind of a thing somewhere. Maybe. Maybe there's some more. Yeah, treasure, treasure, treasure. Okay.
Is it over? All clear now? Did you manage it?
Yeah, all taken care of.
Ha! And four core witches lay about some freeloaders? Bollocks! Storehouse will be ready in 2 days at most. And here on in, you've cut rate prices on all my goods.
What you got on offer? Wouldn't mind a glance.
Right, so this guy is not buying much, it seems. Yeah.
Not from around here, are you?
Nay, from Povis we are. Wandered south for the climb afore the first war. Chills up north were giving me wifey lumbago.
So long.
Right. What do you mean I cannot meditate, you bastard? I meditate where I want. Oh, and the nice sunny weather is gone.
Hey, yeah.
Well, fine. We. to the right, to the left. Or maybe not. Oh. Yeah, I'm not really good at mounted combat. Whoa. Huh? What? Where? Did someone say something?
Why don't you all just get off my back?
Greetings.
Okay, never mind.
Run, Roach.
Maybe I should find a row. Okay, here's one. Oh, quick right, quick right. Hard right. Damn it. Pardon me. My bad. Oh, rats. Well, shite. Yeah, this is the thing which I haven't got the hang of or like still. And this is noticing when you're tracking a wrong quest, because after you finish one it automatically tracks a quest, and sometimes it tracks the quest which I didn't have under tracking before. I wouldn't say it's a bad quest, but I wanted to do the wine quests, all of them. Just for the lulls of it.
Move it.
I mean, it was on the road. On my way anyway, so it doesn't matter. Running, 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 in, 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 running, 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 and I'm here. I lied. Oh, bandits! Awesome. No bandits here. Where are them buggers at?
Come to Pappy!
Cursory!
find more platters and a kettle of God.
You gave me...
Too late to surrender.
You maggot bum freak!
That was close. If I might say. I don't understand what's happened to me. I used to be so durable, but now I'm all dying and stuff. Okay, so we did this one as well. Wasn't this solving the problem? Well, damn it. And this guy lost his head. He was not headstrong. Ha 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 ha.
I thank you, sir. Were it not for you, well, those bandits were not pulling pranks. I could pound some new steel for you in gratitude, but I must first return to my workshop in Belgard.
Drop by when I'm in the area.
I'm just gonna search from stuff here. Nah, it went already. Okay, let's go to Matilda. Chicken sandwich? I have chicken sandwich and I've been eating raw meat for the past... several something episodes. Who would have known? Sandwich! This is my horse. My horse is amazing. No, I shall not go there. Otherwise, this music will haunt me for a long, long time. A load of running around. What? Wagons? Yeah, never mind. Probably not important anyway.
Tended to Belgard's problems. Vineyard should be in as good a shape as ever.
Splendid. And thus, officially, by the power vested in me, I grant you title to the Belgard Vineyard, and trust that you shall make good use of its grounds and resources. Excellent. Ah, I can already smell the grapes ripening in the sun.
We shan't forget what you did for us. Here, your pay.
But that's not all. You must come back and see us shortly. We've a surprise in store for you.
I'll do that.
Whoa, those grounds. Nice. Okay. Should be 3 days.
Ah, Witcher. You're always a welcome sight.
One like you side with me. It's priceless.
So sleeping for 3 days didn't help, right?
Master Witcher! The debt I owe, I can never hope to repay, not in all my life. First, you ripped me from the Hansa's clutches. Now, thanks to you, the vineyard prospers like never before. You, sir, are owed a very good price on my goods.
Show me what you have.
So what can you do? We'll be right back. I have no idea where to get this sword. Okay. And right here, right now, it's time to end episode number 126 of my Witcher 3 gameplay series. Blood and Wine DLC special. Thank you for watching me. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Follow me on Twitter, and I will see you in the next game episode. Thank you again, and bye bye.